the Trisolarans, an aggressive and technologically superior alien civilization, have discovered Earth's location. They wish to conquer the planet and take it for themselves, as their original three-sun system is subject to unpredictable hostile environment variations that threaten to extinguish their civilization. They knew that, while in a primitive state, human technological advancements surpassed theirs in speed. Their estimations predicted that by the time their invading fleet reaches Earth, in 400 years, humans would have technological supremacy and be able to wipe out the invasion effortlessly. In a bid to secure their advantage, the Trisolarans devised a brilliant strategy: the suppression of human advancements in scientific progress. They created a technology that could tamper with human research on the quantum level, the Sophon. The Sophon is a proton-sized supercomputer engineered to interfere with the results of human experiments. It scrambles the data emerging from particle accelerators, ensuring that experiments yield inconsistent, misleading results.